shall thus came home. And existence is a fact, is not a right. The land is the land, the sky is the sky. The water belongs to all of us. I can find no reason to mutilate our mother. Well, but just that put us an obsessed of thinking, proving our individuality. Yeah. So what can you do when your fellow man criminalizes your plan? Forget it, mind the presence of your body. It's a fact that irresponsibly you felt a be more painful. All the world was taken. Yeah, you got nowhere to call home on a globe 22,000 miles in. On somebody else's piece of ground. The brain seems to think with enough manipulation. The brain could be master of the ceiling and the sky. But a little brain could not seem to of intelligence could ever improve upon perfection. Land is the land, the sky is the sky. Water belongs to all of us. I can find no reason to mutilate our mother. With a sense that brought us the sense of thinking, proving our individuality. Yeah, put a man on the moon that won't save us when the ground's too poison and there ain't water enough left. Grow our food in the post-suction, transplanted hair, keep us sexy as we slowly die from poison and they all that we pray. We can build a town in half a day, blow each other all the way, go home, let our run that day, watch it all in the evening news, spread a range of information, one of us will die wisdom. Has only brought us to the brink of annihilation. Annihilation. Technology cannot replace responsibility. 55 don't justify our own poisoning. Progress seems like backward life, cause we have started off with paradise. Leave your mark on a wall by leaving no mark at all. Maybe it's security. Maybe it's simple ambition. Maybe it's insanity. Maybe it's just good old tradition.